This week, an unusual news piece made headlines. A man in the United States was arrested for eating a live squirrel. The police were called to the scene by a concerned neighbor who reported the man for animal cruelty. The man was taken into custody and is facing charges for this bizarre incident.